Hi, Melina DeRose here in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Mm-hmm. Health officials say baby boomers now reaching age 65 may have trouble finding a nursing home when the time comes. That's partly because nursing homes have been closing nationwide as people seek new and less costly alternatives. In South Florida, the number of nursing home beds fell 3.7% since 2007, even as the population grew. Plus, as part of cost-cutting, Florida's had a moratorium on adding beds since 2001. Get more on this health key story by going to sunsentinel.com/health.